Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CC Films. Today we're going to do some gameplay with some commentary of Splatoon because of a certain kind of ish update came out, even though I didn't have to install it. I just played it, and then the squid chicks were talking about the latest things that's happened in the Splatoon world. And I just got the thing straight away, which is quite nifty, even though it could be on disc. Knowing developers these days putting things on disc, no offence. But anyways, so the new things that they added to this update, one of which, and that is a new weapon, which I actually purchased, which I managed to get enough coins with, because I was pretty low on coins, because I was too busy spending stuff on myself. Anyways, so here it is, the new weapon. I won't go into too much detail what it does and all that, but here's the stats for it, and just to... saves me a bit of time in explaining what it does. But the fire rate is good though, that I can give it that. And that is, as you can see, it is a Nintendo Zapper from the original, you know, good old Nintendo days of this NES, which is brilliant. So that's that, which looks really, really good. So we'll nip over to... I'm not with words today. The lobby. And then there's actually a new map, which is this map. Hopefully we'll try and get that map when we've played some multiplayer with the new weapon. So I've got the new weapon equipped, and then we'll just try out the new map and see if we can get ourselves the new map on the multiplayer. But overall, yeah, it's a nice little update though. And I was quite surprised when they did a Nintendo Micro Direct, which I was really unexpected and surprised of. But I just didn't expect this, even though that it was a rumour at first with the whole Nintendo Zapper and all that. And yeah, we've got the actual map itself, which is brilliant. I would do rank battles though, but I'm not levelled up enough to be able to do it though. But yeah, as you can see, the fire rate is actually quite good to splat everywhere. It's been a while since I played Splatoon, because even though that it had a really good weekend, you know, when it was launching stuff and it's doing quite well, even though most conflicts that happened on the internet and with most things, like, you know, the whole amiibo thing that happened with the special editions, which I was looking to get the special edition, which I had displayed up there on my shelf. And also I got the helmet from doing the time trials, but it's just challenges. But yeah, sorry if I'm acting a bit weird, it's because it is like gone past 7:30 in the morning and I'm quite a bit tired. Even though this update only just came out since 3 a.m. and I would stay up 3 a.m. even though I did stay up another night doing something else. But yeah. But yeah, just it's a great game overall. I hope they do some more updates to it. Even though that I didn't expect to update this you know, even I didn't think it would be updated straight away. But then again, like I said beforehand, it might be already on the disc and whatnot. Oh, I'm doing rubbish. But then again, when I first played it, I tried to act it like it's team deathmatch sort of thing. But no, you had to actually have to splat everywhere to be able to get the most territory. If I look at my screen, yeah, we're kind of losing just by looking at the screen. And not even paying attention, I've got 1 minute left anyways. But yeah, it's a nice update overall. To have a nice classic thing from Nintendo in this game. Even though there were some Easter egg type things I found on the internet. Most things. But yeah, I hope they add some other Nintendo related things in the Splatoon. Like, say for example, in Subwars, they actually put the submarine from Starbucks, which was quite good. So, you know, little stuff like that will be good for a Nintendo to do. But, yeah, it's nice to add, like, a little thing to it. But, yeah, overall, Sidon, we're doing a bit rubbish, and we're going to lose anyways. I can tell by just looking at the screen. But, yeah, it's nice, though, yeah. Yeah. Oh, just the few percentage, like 4% left, and we call one. Ah, oh well, unlucky. Anyways, so that's my gameplay of the kind of Splatoon update sort of thing. And, yeah. So yeah, that was my gameplay of the Splatoon update kind of ish on this, and show you the new weapon as well as the new map as well. Anyways, sorry for my rambling, like I said, it's quite early in the morning. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steezy Films.